Let's dance in style, let's dance for a while. Heaven can wait, we're only watching the skies. Hoping for the best, but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die on, let us live forever. Don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, your life is a short trip. Music's for the sad man. Are forever.
Declan, how do you think that went for you just now?
It went okay. I'm hoping it went okay.
You know what? That is the best I have heard you and seen you. Honestly. Halfway through the song, you actually gave me goose pimples. Your vocals sound lovely. That's the Declan that I want to see week in, week out. Great song choice, whatever, but Declan, amazing. Thank you. I don't want to have nightmares like last week. Ever again. That was spot on, buddy. Spot on.
Thanks, man.
I know you took last week's comments to heart and it hurt you, and I know it was tough on you. And you said to me, I was watching the rehearsal earlier, and you said, "So, Ronan, what do you think? Or am I going to get a hard time?" And I'm sorry, Declan. I don't ever want to give you bad news, so I'm not going to, because that was absolutely brilliant. Mate, you're 16 years of age, right? 16.
15.
I mean, sorry, you're 15. 15 years of age, and you can deliver a song vocally like that, emotionally. Great song choice, pal. Absolutely perfect for you. And that was your best performance of the whole contest. Yeah, well done. Great. Love it.
Thank you.
Declan, I gave you a hard time last week because I wasn't into that performance at all. And I didn't like tonight's performance. I absolutely loved every second of it from the beginning to the end. This is who you are as an artist. I want to hear you do those sort of songs forever. I would buy that album tomorrow if you sounded like that on it. Definitely. A guy. Awesome song for you. It was perfect.
Thanks, guys.
It is a great song, but, I mean, the way you delivered that is just stunning. That song can have the risk of sometimes just sounding a bit floaty, and it's got that vibe, which is great. It's the sort of song I would put on to go surfing or something, but you somehow made it really emotional.
Guys, surfing?